Here's how the Umbra Reconnaissance class or sponsor works in Spectre Divide. It did take me a little bit to figure out. I had to watch a few videos and then do some tests. I'm going to show you guys how it works here. So the class itself is pretty simple with your Q. You can throw this, and if someone's inside the circle when it goes off, they will be detected.
Throw in recon wing. Here,
I can see them through the wall. Makes sense. Now, if I press E and pull out the heartbeat scanner, it will make these marks. These go through walls, and my team can see these marks so they can tell where someone is. It's basically a live ping. And then the third ability is the flash, where you can put this down and blind someone. And it blinds for 4 seconds. It's quite long. Another thing that took me a while to figure out was how to combo it. You can see here on the buy menu with the stun, it says that if you put it on a target marker, it'll create an AoE effect and blind all players for 4 seconds instead of this line with a drone. Because a drone can also be shot, so if it gets shot, your flash doesn't even go off. The target marker would be better, but how do you do that? So it's a little bit complicated. These Pulse Finder markers, this is the target marker it's talking about, but you can't use both abilities at the same time. You can't scan and then flash, it'll just cancel the scan. So instead, what you have to do is get your Spectre over here, get them on the heartbeat scanner, swap to your other person, and then you can flash them. So there, it's an uncountable flash that will just land where that dot is. You can also use it with your Q ability. It'll just go down and then mark them again. So you have to use both your characters in order to really capitalize on this.
Sending the glare.
And it works anywhere you are as long as you are looking at the dot. So it's a little complicated, and it's actually pretty hard to pull off. It took me a while to get used to it, because there's so many buttons and so much you have to think about. And I would say because of how complicated it is, it definitely makes Umbra the most difficult sponsor to play. But if you can get it to work, it is very fulfilling.
I've played the smoke one, and I've played the shield one.
Okay. I play Umbra, and I just learned how they actually work last night, so we're about to pop off. See, I say that, but it was still really hard to wrap my head around how many buttons I had to press and how many things I had to do. I was constantly fat-fingering and getting confused. Got one over here. There's two. Three. All over here. All over here. All over here.
Yep.
Glare bursting.
It might be rotating off. No one there. One there.
Oh, there's two holding that. One left, one right.
Did he push you?
They're all pushing me. All over here.
Pulse finder running.
Sending glare burst.
There's three in the hallway.
They push you, I got you.
Sending my glare.
Flash, you're repeating.
Ow!
We're all flashed, nice.
You good?
Recon wing launch.
I pressed the wrong button. I fat fingered it. Oh my god. I pressed Q to lean. See each player in there.
There's one over there.
Bit dead.
What, someone's fake or clone? I figured out how to do my combo. It's just there's so many buttons and I keep fat fingering.
Here he comes. Recon.
Teleported.
Sending
a flash on them.
Flash.
Two mid. He's flashed.
Glare burst out.
Flashing again. Oh, one's underneath heaven. In hell, in hell.
Yeah.
There's two there. They're flashed. One on the left. Underneath. In hell.
We're holding a close angle. I can see through the smoke. I can hold a gap.
There's still one in the back.
Yep.
Oh, he's on in hell.
Still hell and one, yeah, one mid back. No.
Nice.
I like B.
Okay, if we go B, I know how to do my thing now, so I can try to
Let's
fuck
go.
Him up.
Nothing here. I'm pushing to the closet. There might be someone here. Nope.
Okay, let me throw my person.
Yep. Go when you're ready.
Running pulse finder.
Not seeing anyone. No one's in here.
Smoke. Yeah, you're good.
I'm planting.
Going down. Zeus has been planted.
Smoking mid again?
I'm gonna watch our back.
One coming from mid. Coming from mid.
Oh, flashing him.
Pushing.
I flashed him. I got one on the other side of the wall.
Recon wing.
Hello?
In the green box. Dead. Tagged one on the shield.
Green box on the dead.
Just one guy left.
Oh. Don't see anyone here again. On the left. Dead. I did not mean to do that.
Mid dead.
Okay, I'm gonna scan again.
Checking for pulses.
Oh. One is coming from mid area.
I don't see anyone in B, at least close. It doesn't go that far, but I can't see anyone on the left side or like in heaven.
Oh, he's close, close, close. Yeah. Barrier. Not close.
I got one Spectre. Got two.
Spectre was spotted.
I got one. There's still one more there. I'm still there, still there. Yeah.
Round one.
Nice.
Bro, what the hell hit me?
So that was the.
I kept getting spammed, like detected, revealed at the same time, and it kept like re-triggering.
So remember how I told you about like you can leave your bot to do that? So he probably had his bot in sight, just like scanning infinitely.
Scanning and then.
And then, because it lasts for like 20 seconds.
You have the Zeus.
Or 40 seconds, I think, and then.
That's like a normal ability.
Yeah, but you only have a pistol out, and it's a limited range. That's what
how
I've
I counter
doing.
That?
Run away. Hit him.
The one he's in the back state.
Recon wing away.
Yeah, I see him. Okay, so that's the guy. He's scanning right there. I'm gonna scan. I'm gonna scan. One sec.
Same spot. Same spot. Right here.
I'm gonna try to. Meltdown
is here. Get him.
Yeah, I got him. I got the close guy. There might be another one, but I don't know.
I fucked it up. I pressed the wrong button.
I can smoke mid from here. Smoke mid.
He's not on the left.
Recon wing launched.
Smoke in the right side. Let's push. Yeah, you.
Got one. Oh, on the left. On the left. 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 Left.
Oh, on the right. On the right too. What the fuck? Planting.
Zeus has been planted.
I'll take the Crusaders.
Recon okay, on green box. Green box. Green box. Still on green box.
I'm gonna flank them. Getting a Spectre warning.
What?
Good job.
Nice.
Okay, running Pulse Finder.
He backed up, I think.
Sending clear.
Fuck, he's mid, like.
Oh my god. Wait, he didn't get flashed? Okay, I got one.
Recon wing out.
Yeah, you might have to.
You.
Got one on the right.
Hold on, still holding
back
mid.
A little bit. Fall back a little bit. I'm pushing.
Yeah, yeah.
We can rotate to A. Rotate to A.
You have the spike?
Yeah.
Or Zeus or whatever.
Yeah, just run A. Just run A.
I'm going for the plant.
Nice.
I don't know where
play a little aggro
Zeus
here,
has been planted.
Left.
Won the round.
Nice.
We'll see what's going on over here.
Oh, mid. There's two mid. Okay. They push up. So if you guys want to push over,
recon
you can.
Wing out.
All right, we didn't pick up the Zeus, so.
I have it.
You have it.
Okay, let me set up.
I'm gonna smoking back, right? Smoking back, right? Oh, they killed my Spectre. They push mid.
Pulse finder running.
Oh, they have a swarm here. I can't see him from here.
Got one that came from mid. It might be flanking, I don't know. We don't have to
flank here. Nice. I don't see anyone.
Oh. Dropping a hex barrier.
Recon wing away.
Alright, let's push up.
Priming the Zeus.
Okay. I have your flank.
Okay. Zeus has been planted.
Like far flank, not your mid.
Yeah.
Twin men running. Throwing recon wing.
One's flanking.
Anyone needs you?
Oh no. He pushed up. He got my guy.
It's okay, he got my guy too. He doesn't know. He doesn't have help. I shot it.
Oh, they shot me from both angles. One's coming from garage area over there, yeah.
Pulse finder up.
Nice.
Taking the
match.
Clutch. I'm happy how often I was able to make it work here, because unfortunately this strat really does not work for many other maps. This map specifically on this site is just very close knit, and it's super easy to find someone with a scanner. Every other map and basically every other site is much wider, so it's significantly harder to pull this off.
I'm coming down this.
Here, one on the right, okay. Right of me. Check your corners. Right off when you come out of that. Yeah.
One's by the tram.
Recon wing.
Open doors. Up.
He's in the tram, he's in the tram.
Yeah. Tram dead. Call me.
One's flanking.
Yeah, we have A.
Carrier was killed.
Oh, he's low on site. Low on back of the site. We're pushing up now.
Yeah. I'm flanking from their spawn.
Yeah, he's still on site.
One sec, give me a second.
Alright. Yep.
Dead.
Nice. One tram, I think I can turn him. Yeah, tram. He's low, he's one hit. He's actually one hit, one health.
Throwing recon wing.
Zeus has been planted.
X barrier in place.
You can hold.
No. Nice job. Last one, yeah, you saw him.
Oh.
Good try.
We just had to hold. Someone's within my Spectre. Spectre one. Got him. One was over here. Dead.
Are we pushing A or B?
I guess we're pushing B. We're over here now.
Priming the Zeus.
Swarm going out.
Zeus has been planted.
I'm getting a Spectre warning.
Recon wing up.
They're coming through mid. Yeah, mid.
Okay. One backside.
Recon wing.
One backside. Got me. Nice job. I don't have enough time. Nope. They don't.
What?
Boom.
You play, Christian.
Throwing it and then swapping, because I knew he was going to look over there.
Here.
Where? Hey.
Oh, no, you can't open that door from this side.
Oh.
Zeus pulse rock.
One from the closet. Nice. One more dead in the closet. One's pushing up.
Sending glare burst.
Blind them. Okay, only one left.
So the underhand toss is really bad.
Really sure.
I'm gonna hold their flank.
Underhand only works if they're like you guys are playing ring around the rosy and you just toss up.
Oh yeah.
Zeus is down on the field.
I got one. There's still ammo for you.
Oh my god.
Hex barrier.
Pushing up.
Two more B. Fuck.
On boost,
one close on the blue crate.
Blue crate dead? No. Okay, we got one of their backups.
Round one.
Good job.
Nice.
No. Got one going to mid.
I think one might already be in sight.
Running full
carrier is down.
Oh.
Zeus is in B, in sight.
I got one.
Yeah, Zeus is right here.
Oh, one more mid. Both
two
in front,
here, two
both
here.
In front. Nice.
One more
on the box, nice.
Have won the match.
Good shit. Now for this next map, Skyway, I think it's by far the worst map for Umbra. It is so massive and open that you can just never pull off your combo. Or maybe I'm just bad, I don't know. This match we also got absolutely destroyed. I only had like two or three good rounds to show you.
I can smoke the back of this.
You want checking long.
Recon wing out.
Pulse finder.
Push. I don't see anyone on B, like close to B. Oh, not.
Flare burst out.
One back tight, one back tight.
Five? Nope, not five. Two dead.
I'm planting the Zeus.
Zeus has been planted.
Third.
Mid. Find my Spectre on the other side of
two mid. Last two mid. One
yeah,
more.
On the left side of my Spectre.
Oh no. Oh wait.
Pushing you, Peter.
It's just this guy.
Right here. One. Yeah.
4v1. Round one.
Oh, nice. A 5k in round one. I love this map.
Okay, he's not mid.
I don't want to peek it for
you. I see he was on the box. I don't think we should peek it. I'm not peeking that.
I don't want to fight an op.
I'm rotating over to you guys. Are we going to go B or?
Okay. Sure, we can try.
I killed one on A and I think they think I'm pushing there still.
Pulse finder running.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Throwing smoke.
You're smoking across.
Smoke out.
I'm playing
still behind a box.
Yeah, he's still back there.
Dead?
I'm holding a back angle.
Me too.
Yeah, one from our spawn, one from mid. Last one unknown. Last one.
Round one.
Nice job. That's also the first time I've played that map. Probably not. Wouldn't have made a big difference, but, you know.
Also, I agree with Peter. I don't like that map. One at the box.
Yeah, there's a guy here. Dead.
Smoking back of the site. They smoke
I'm going
us.
On the boost.
Let's push through.
There's one at the there. Brown box, I think.
Recon wing out.
I'm pushing through.
One on the bank.
One site. Behind. Back of site.
Where the boxes.
Recon wing away. Planting the Zeus.
I think one's flanking us.
Zeus has been planted.
Think passive.
I'm coming from mid.
I'm getting
more,
a Spectre
on
warning
me.
On corridor. Oh, mine died. One's on corridor. The hallway we
I
went
need
through.
Help. That guy swung. Back B. The guy's lit. Nice.
Dead. One mid.
Mid.
Ow.
One more.
I got the
one
barrier.
One more.
Oh, wait, my Spectre's still alive. I thought mine was dead.
Round one.
I thought I was blue. I didn't know. I thought I was always on the far right, like closest to the middle. That's on me. I could have swapped and helped you earlier.
I thought you just enjoyed watching me struggle.
No, I got the Spectre warning, but then I think it stopped for a bit, and I just assumed my Spectre died. And I always just thought I was the person on the far right, like closest to the center, like most games.
Breath. Recon wing.
I'm clear.
I can smoke the bag.
Back tight. Kill him.
Got him. Go for the plant.
Planting. I'm planting and I'm gonna swap. Did I plant? Oh yeah, I can. Okay.
That is so cool.
X barrier in place.
Sending one at tram.
Recon
oh yeah, one's at tram. One's at tram.
One door. I'm gonna corrosive door.
Using twin men.
Yeah. One's coming. They're spawned.
Tram.
Over
tram,
here.
Watch your tram.
Dead.
Tram dead.
Dead.
They're spawn dead. One more tram dead.
Probably Dory.
Yeah. Oh. In their spawn.
Get him.
Don't touch the bomb.
I'm dead.
Run.
Cross just ran into it. Cross, you idiot.
It's SMG.
Ew, that's money. All right, let's push mid then, cross. Or Peter.
Okay.
Peter. dead.
Good kill. One more. Dead.
I can heal, yeah.
Starting Quinn Men. Thank you. Alright, you guys wanna come back?
I'm mid. Dead.
Let's push Tram. Oh, I'm on the right. Dead. Can you heal me? I'm gonna come to you, Cross.
Tram dead.
Recon wing, away!
Alright.
Recon wing launch!
I'm blocking their way back into B.
Flare burst.
Priming the Zeus.
I'm holding the mid.
Zeus has been planted.
I should be able to know when they come mid, because I have a person there. Dead. Oh, one more. Dead.
Nice job.
He's on the jump up.
I don't have heals.
Okay. Pulse finder.
Here they come, boys. Close.
Sending glare burst.
One's trying to run. He's super lit.
I'm waiting for the smoke to drop, and I might just waste my life here. There's one on heaven.
I got heaven. There's still one more heaven side.
That wasn't heaven. One more on the floor.
Recon wing up.
Good recon.
Recon wing. Okay.
Push him down on the field. That's Zeus.
Green hair was there too, yeah.
On boost.
Don't peek.
Yeah, backing up.
Peek off my contact.
Yeah.
You guys have Zeus.
Yeah.
I have 4 bullets.
Close on Chris.
He won the round.
Nice.
I traded with one, but BBB. Yeah, it was like 3 already there. The
Zeus was dropped.
I have the Zeus.
You got the Zeus. There's one B heaven and one, I think you killed the guy who killed me.
One's the corridor.
Be heaven. One mid.
Sending glare burst.
Waiting for the heaven guy.
Still there, somewhere.
I didn't know that did damage. My Spectre's dead. Mid.
Was that mid to be?
Mid.
Yeah, it is. They're smoking us.
Oh no, one's on boost. Got the boost guy.
Yeah, this little guy boost. Nice job. One B heaven. He's got an op, B heaven.
Dead. Dead. Ace?
I think B heaven, Chris. To the right?
Nope. He's back left.
Hard.
Using twin men.
One.
Nice.
Swarm going out.
I hear one mid. One heaven, one lower.
For A?
No, mid. You went to left. Last scene left. They're pushing A. Yeah, I hear them A.
There they are.
Throwing recon wing.
He's on.
I'm waiting. That
ping. I'm gonna flash him. Oh.
Or that checking for pulses. Go.
Oh, he's in there. Spawn. Yo, this guy is a rat. How is he always get back there? And I never get any notifiers.
I don't know how. He must have walked past Cross, I guess. I don't know how.
I know. I'm not in A at all.
Mid dead. Do you have a heal?
On A.
Carrier's down.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I don't know how he gets into our spawn every time.
He's cheating.
Unless right. He goes up mid and like throws his Spectre up there.
Yeah.
A ramp. We do. Don't overextend. Just hold.
Send in a swarm.
On the tram.
Match ended in a tie.
Oh.
Oh.
I didn't know you could end in a tie.
That's it?
Me neither.
So what, is it sudden death or what?
Nope. It's just over. Alright.
Disappointing.
Yeah, that felt like a waste of time. Okay. I guess it's casual, so they don't really care.
Probably.
I mean, we didn't give them the win, the satisfaction of the win.
Yeah.
I imagine it'll be like that.
Overall, I'm happy to see how much I'm improving using Umbra. I went from like a 0.5 KD to now a 1.5, which is still not that impressive, but hey, it's better. If you guys have any recommendations for other sponsors I should play, please let me know.